Hello traders, welcome once again to www.forextrade1.com. So in this strategy we will understand that how this hedging strategy works, and not only the hedging strategy along with the level trading, how actually it works. So as you can see here, you know, we have six pairs that works against each other. Like for example, we have buy a USDCAD, against that we buy AUDUSD, we sell GBPUSD, against that we buy XAUUSD, and against the sell EURUSD we hedge sell USDX. So what happens, these hedging strategy actually safeguard your capital, they actually protect your capital from the volatility and you know, uncertainty. So what happens when you buy USDCAD, AUDUSD tends to go down, but we are again buying it, so if one signal is going down, the other signal will certainly, you know, give you some profit and will save you from you know, crashing your account. So now this hedging strategy, how actually it works at Forex Trade One, we will understand. So we also need to understand the level trading. Now the level trading is something that, you know, we actually, when we buy a USDCAD, we don't blindly buy AUDUSD, we buy it from certain levels only. So what happens, this level trading will help you to you know, to enter at certain level where it will give you, even if it gives you a loss, it will give you a small loss against the big profit. Please understand, because if you are buying from any random level, it will not protect your capital, because you will get, you know, almost same loss and same profit. So this will not work. So buying and selling each and every hedging pair, it has to be done from certain levels only. So for that, we have, you know, we have this level trading page, www.forextrade1.com/level-trading. So this page will give you the insight that from which level what currency should be buy or should be bought or should be sold. So it will give you an idea. So now let us understand. This is the 20th, as you can see in the Telegram. This is our main Telegram channel, which has 36,701 followers as on 28th July. Now we will, you know, skip to date 14th July. Let us see here the 14th July. Now on 14th July, we will understand. This is the 13th July. The message was generated. This is the Telegram is set to GMT time. So this is the first message. This is the USDCAD. I think this is the first message. So we will see. Now this USDCAD is hedged against AUDUSD. So USDCAD, the TP is 1.3080. Now this week, the video is being made on 28th July. So as on 28th July, the USDCAD is seen with 1.3110 level. You can see here. So the TP is achieved. So TP is achieved. Now we will see against the USDCAD, we have AUDUSD. So we will go to AUDUSD, and this is AUDUSD. The TP is the TP projection against. Please focus on. Please pay attention on the date, July 13th. This is July 13th. July 13th, 2019. Our TP projection for the next week. Okay, it is 0.7060. This is the TP, and we'll check the AUDUSD chart. From 7000 to 7080, TP is done. TP achieved. Now we will see XAUUSD. Let me skip to the XAUUSD. So this is XAUUSD. Again, focus. Please pay attention to the date, 13th July. The TP is 1424-1435. This is the TP. Okay. Now on the chart you can see gold has given a tremendous profit on this week, 16th. On 17th July it went to 1400 to 1452, which is a huge gain, a huge gain on AUDUSD. Check 1400 to 1452, 50 points of gain. Against XAUUSD we have GBPUSD. Now we'll take a look at GBPUSD. So for GBPUSD, our TP prediction is 1.2520, and the second TP is 1.2400. On the chart we can see here, this is the date, 12th July. This is the 15th, sorry, 15th July. 14th and 15th, you can see here the date, 14th, 15th. from on 15th July to 17th July, it made a low of 1.2380. So TP, both TP achieved 1.2520, 1.2400. So this is the accuracy. Now we'll also take a look at the Euro USD. The TP is 1.1220, 1.1160. The first TP 1.1220, the second TP is 1.1160. And as you can see on the chart, 1.1220 TP is achieved. 1.1220, the TP is achieved. Where you will find such accuracy? Against the Euro USD, we have USDX. Now we'll just, you know, go to USDX. The TP is 95. Out of 5 signals, the only USDX is left without, but yes, it fell down, but it did not achieve the TP. 95.8 was not achieved. So you can see here that this is the accuracy. This is the power of level trading. Each and every pair, including the hedging pair, achieved the TP, but from the level. So so when you work with the level, you will never make a loss. When you work with the proper strategy, instead of buying and selling from the random level, which will not help you at all, you must buy and sell understanding the level, understanding the currency pairs, understanding the basic fundamentals of each and every pair. So we also have our blog. As you can see, we'll also give you the idea that what is four-dimensional strategy. So you can go through it, you can study it, and you can understand that why your capital is 100% safe at Forex Trade 1. See, we always buy and sell initially with the small lots only. The lot size are increased as the profit is increased, but we never start with big lot sizes. The hedging strategy is there, the level trading is there, we already talked about it, and the risk reward ratio. So the risk reward ratio, what it does, it actually, even with the 16% accuracy, you can win in the Forex market. So how? So the calculation is given, you can check here. So we always, you know, keep the small stop loss and big TP. So even if you make 6 losses and 1 profit, you know, it would cover all the losses. So this is the power of level trading. So guys, that was it. We will see you in another session. Keep trading, keep making money. Wish you a very great day. Thank you.